Hello students, welcome to English class. Children, today I am going to recite a poem, A Flying Man, for you. So, listen this poem carefully and sing along with me. Children, we are on page number 110 of Marigold textbook. So, let's start reciting poem Flying Man. 10. Flying Man. Okay. So, recite with me. Read the poem aloud. Flying Man, up in the sky. Flying Man, up in the sky. Where are you going to flying so high? Where are you going to flying so high? Once again, come on, let's recite. Flying man, up in the sky. Where are you going to flying so high? Over the mountains and over the sea. Over the mountains and over the sea. Flying man, can't you take me? Over the mountains and over the sea. Flying man, can't you take me? So, children, recite it again and again, okay? So, children, as you can see, in this poem, there is a small child. When child saw a flying man, he asked him, flying man, up in the sky, where are you going to flying so high? He's asking, flying man, you are going up in the sky, flying so high, over the mountains, you are flying over the mountains, and over the sea. Flying man, can't you take me? You are going alone. Can't you take me so that I can also see how mountains and the river and the sea and everything look like? Okay, from up in the sky, I also want to see how they look like from up in the sky. So can't you take me with you? This is what this child wanted to ask the flying man. I hope you understood this one. Okay. Now, children, let's see. Now, let's see new words. You have to repeat these words. Okay. F-L-Y-I-N-G, flying. F-L-Y-I-N-G, flying. H-I-G-H, high. H-I-G-H, high. M-A-N, man. M-A-N, man. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S, mountains. M-O-U-N-T-A-I-N-S, mountains. Then, S-E-A-C. S E A C, T A K E, take, T A K E, take. Now let's read. The mountains are high. The mountains are high. The birds are flying in the sky. The birds are flying in the sky. Children, I hope you must understood this. Children, so practice this again and again at home. Okay? Thank you.